on one thing, really nail that thing, and then move on to the next. Number three is don't fall in love with your idea, right? Never fall in love with your idea, which leads to number four. You gotta surround yourself with great people. You know, do this simple exercise. Take the five people you spend the most time with. Write down what each one of them earns. Add it all up, divide by five. The odds are that's exactly what you earn. You're nothing more, nothing less than the average of five people around you. You can apply that to your financial life, your physical health, whatever it is, some great people around you. And then finally, number five, you gotta take care of yourself. You gotta make exercise and taking care of yourself like your top number one habit. Because here's the thing, when times are tough, you have to be the toughest person.